gets to it. Forced wide by Nieves with a Lightning changing up ice. Callahan involved there.
Move it. Loose puck here, move it.
And the referee urging the players to move that puck. Boy, an instance where you freeze the puck now, it's almost like seeing a solar eclipse that we had one the other night. Now we've got a battle here with Callahan and Steven Camper. The gloves off, and Callahan ready to fire some rights if he can get position.
Well, you just knew when the puck was along the boards and he had that many bodies kicking and whacking away that that's when tempers really flare up. And Ryan Callahan, I think, trying to get something going for his team as well, too. Camper was with the Bruins, I believe, when Callahan was with the Rangers, so it'll be no love lost there. But that scrum along the boards lasted a really long time. We've seen a couple of these lately. The referees don't like to make these calls. I mean, they want it kick free. They're yelling at the players, move it, move it. Do you see anybody moving it there? Nope. And that's when Callahan says, okay, I've had enough of this. Camper, pretty much the same thing. I think that's good. I think the Lightning could still use a little more snarl in their